On their way, patchy start a little bit. Spring shot slow out. There's pace. Money Monster, it's pushing hard. Gets over. Money Monster leads from Indy's Fancy. Next, Aralock Jacks, Blackfields, and behind those, Westlake's Nez, Braze Girl. Then Miss Genius and Spring Shot back at the tail. Money Monster up to the turn, about a length. Indy's Fancy after it, and out wider is Blackfields. It's Money Monster in front, though, and Money Monster, the late male at good odds, beats Blackfields. Third is Indy's Fancy and Aralock Jacks. Then Braze Girl, Westlake. Nez, Spring Shot, and Miss Genius back at the tail end after the running of race number four, Money Monster. Too good here. So it was $12 into, $10.90 at the hop, but the late male getting the prize here. Last time he won was only three starts ago from box two over this track and trip, and he's performed well here today. David Fennell, the owner-trainer, a black dog, November 2014, Banjo Boy, Nicky's Moment. Certainly didn't have it all his own way either in the early part. There was some pressure for the lead.